Okay, so here we are at Abiquiu Lake and the Abiquiu Dam, and we're going to do, which is probably a dumbest ride I've done yet on my Domane. We're going to bike from here down to the town of Abiquiu. It is down there. We're gonna go down through the river canyon on the Rio Chama, and it's a kind of a rough road, and I'm gonna have to climb back up this dam to finish my ride. So yeah, possibly my dumbest ride yet. So let's get down the dam, get into the canyon, and go have some fun. Washboards begin. Something tells me that the engineers at Trek didn't have roads like this in mind when they were designing this bike. But it's still fun. Still a good ride. Granted, Paris-Roubaix was earlier this month, and the Trek team did ride Domanes for that. So, take that for what it's worth. These bikes can handle quite a bit. saved that one barely. Sure if the camera's picking it up or not, but there's a decent amount of tire tracks in the dirt here. And this is an alternative route for the Tour Divide. Normal Tour Divide route goes up into the Yemez Mountains from Abiquiu, but some people choose to head up this way. You can go through the towns of Coyote, Youngsville, Helena, and have a better chance at finding some services, like a gas station, to refill your bottles or grab a snack. It's a little bit better than if you're going up and over. There really isn't much between Abiquiu and Cuba. Ciao! Got us a cattle. Hey girl, how you doing? Couple more cows. Hey there, ladies. Oh, you're okay. I'm a friend. Yeah, you're good. Just stay on your side of the road. Oh, you can stop. Oh. Hold up. Hold up. Dumb cows. Just here, let me get by. Just stop. Yeah. Giving the cow some exercise. I'm just gonna go by you, okay? Well, you can stop wherever you want. I'll go give you a wide berth, avoid your poop. There you go. Go back to your friends. Okay, so here we are in Abiquiu at Bode's General Store. No trip to Abiquiu is complete. Without poking your head in here, grab a burrito. The burritos are amazing. Doing good. Okay. Burrito. All right. 6:36. Careful with your smokes, people. I think this is where all the local teenage boys go to play. Oh, very tight. Made it through. For those of you that are wondering, I'm running Rene Herse Barlow Pass tires, late versions, with the black sidewalls instead of the gum wall. Tubeless, right around 30 psi front and back. They're 700 by 38. And my weight, I'm guessing today, given the scales, right around 170. So, gives you a little idea on what I'm running on these gravel dirt roads. Have been my dumbest ride yet on my Domane. That one was tough. Just at the finish, really. Yeah, those roads are pretty rowdy in some sections. Had some cows on the road, and I had to finish with that ass kicker of a climb. But hey, it's a good day. definitely any time you're out on the bike. Gorgeous fall day like today. It's a good day. And you can finish off your ride with some great views like this. Yeah, it's a good day. Well, thanks and have a good one.